Where should we go next, Jules? It's your pick. Ladies' choice. Ladies' choice. Should we show that video of Gino getting punched real quick?
There's so many games. There's also
anything you want.
Cumia tape. Everyone loves that.
Yes. Let's watch Cumia. Father Cumia. Father Cumia. Cumia spits in his own home. He's back at it. You know, Cumia made the tapes. He made the big screen. Anthony Cumia. He made the big time when he bit the hand. It was all on film. It was live on Periscope. His young girlfriend, Danny, at the time.
Hi.
Quite the psycho. Was recording him live on Periscope during a giant domestic disturbance called the tapes, where he screamed at her.
Where the fuck is my gun? Fuck!
Chased her like a psycho.
Stay away from me.
Came at her slowly with a beer.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Anthony and Danny show.
Oh, never put my name with yours, you racist bigot. Stay away from me!
Laughed. The laughter of the vampire echoing through the plaster of the home. The very, very cheap plaster and the, what do they call those? The veneer of the home rattled at the sound of his laughter. And he domestically disputed this woman.
You fucking psycho!
She called the police and then the police. These were called the tapes. We watched the tapes. We must have watched it 176 times on this show.
I mean,
they're the best.
Seared into my mind.
Somebody link people the tapes and then
can't watch them again.
Figure out. No, we're not going to watch them. But link them to the tapes. Watch the tapes. Well, he's back, everybody, in the closest thing we've got to a new tape.
Yo, if I see you, I'm going to crack your jaw.
And we'll see you back here tomorrow, Jules.
Should we start with the clip or this bring back group post?
Just the clip is fine.
Okay, the clip is fine. Great. He was Xboxing. He games. He's a serious gamer. He lives in this single bedroom apartment in New York City. It's like he bought this apartment, or he started renting this apartment in the late 90s when he started making some cash, and he was in all these relationships with women, and when they would do him wrong, he would send them to the apartment. You know, it's like the break room at Lumen. So he'd send them to, you're going, hey, don't act up or you're going to go to the apartment. Ooh, and they knew when they heard that word apartment. Oh, they knew. And that's where he would send them when they misbehave. He's living in the apartment now. This used to be, and many girls have come and gone. This is the apartment he puts them up. So he'll be in New York City. You know, he can't live in New York City. He doesn't got that kind of money. He's got to live on Long Island. And, or God knows where he lives. And then, so he got a little apartment, a cheapo apartment in New York City, so that when he's drunk and in New York after his shows, he can go hoopa, hoopa, hoopa to God knows who, God knows what age. And then he could skedaddle and go to his clean home where the trouble and the trash of the New York streets doesn't have to come by. You know, I don't even know if they're allowed through the bridge. They'd probably get, the girls he's with would get stopped at the tunnel and taken into custody. So he had to do it there. And he is staying at this place. Now, he has sold his mansion in order to make his move down to Greensboro, South Carolina. Pa-ding! In this video, he's playing his video games. And apparently him and Missy, his long time, and we wondered what had happened with Missy. Apparently she's still with him. His long time, very young girlfriend, Missy. They're involved in a little domestic here, and
now,
we've got the tape.
Is it just me, or does Cumia kind of suck at video games?
Well, I don't know. So I don't.
24 hours a day.
Well, I don't know if that, like, what these guys who play video games, maybe it's just normal for at the end of the night after their 16-hour day for them to just kind of give up on it. I don't know what we're watching here, but here is Anthony Cumia, and we could get a look at his apartment here. Let me do this zoom in first. So here he is. This is his entire living room. I mean, this is the wall. This is the wall. It is. And then he's got his desk, and that's it. And then the kitchen's right in front of where he's at. That's it. That's the whole place. There's one bedroom, one bathroom. We're done. He sits here all night in these glasses playing video games with Compound Media fans and stuff, and just will drink beer after beer after beer until the sun comes up, until he can't have another beer. And then he goes to bed, and you go, how does he wake up from these beers? Well, the TRT. And God knows what other pills. I'm sure he's taking Adderall now because of Gavin. He's definitely on TRT. He's told us this. The hormone replacement tostracism. And so that's how these guys get through it. They drink all night. They have to drink to get to bed. And then they take Adderall and all these weird drugs in the morning to be up. And it's just an endless cycle. So he does this and he games, man. He games. So we're going to watch him. And I think I'll just keep it zoomed in. And we'll watch what happens. Missy unplugs the modem. So I don't know if that happens like before we get to see this tape. If this is him coming back after.
Yeah, I think it seems like he was just playing video games and then it cut because of the modem thing. And this is him coming back.
It was about 4 a.m. on a Wednesday. Missy wanted him to come to bed. He refused because he was playing video games with his fans.
Why did she want Cumia to come to bed? It's fucked up, man.
I don't know. And he's wearing headphones, so it can't be all the shooting. Sometimes when you hate somebody so much, you just can't stand to think that they're out there playing fucking video games and leaving you alone at 4 a.m. Sorry.
That's how you feel about me.
Yep. So, no, that is... I would never allow her to play video games outside of video game hours, which I create. And those hours are like 1 to 1:30 once.
Hey, you played Turtles Shredder's Revenge.
I played
Revenge
the new Turtles Shredder's Revenge. I got to scene 3 and I beat up Rocksteady. And then I was out. My hand was numb from all that. All you
After
have to do to this game is just go like this.
Of playing it, he was like, my hands hurt, my hands.
Well, she gave me the Nintendo Switch. She broke apart the remote. She gives me this thing. It looks like a fucking...
It's stupid. It's a very bad
She
controller.
Gives me a remote that looks like a harmonica. And I grab it, and I'm playing it for like an hour, and then I realize she didn't give me, like, you're supposed to put this molding on it so it's not jagged plastic. So you after you break them apart, there's these molding strips that go over the top. So that it's like a bigger remote and it's rounded as you can press the top buttons. She didn't give me that, so I'm playing with this.
I always
like,
forget to put those on because it's so stupid. It only adds like one extra millimeter.
Not for me. I need a big pad. So, okay, here's Kumi. I'm going to see if we could keep him zoomed in because all the action happens in this window and he's just playing Call of Duty, shooting up guns. So let's see what happens. Kumi is back in the tapes. Kumi, there he is.
Oi. Come on, fuckwad. Unreal, I gotta go through all this shit now.
This is a great
You're fucking, you had to fuck with me.
Ooh,
come on.
He's talking to Missy.
Signed in already, cunt.
Okay, so because he's gotta go back in the game and he's mad that everyone's shooting him.
And they're saying that she pulled the plug because he was screaming and yelling at the game.
Okay, he was screaming and yelling at the game all night. She's trying to sleep. Finally, she pulls the plug. Believe me, she was driven to her wit's end.
Makes perfect sense.
Nobody pulls the plug on anything unless it's, you're crazy now. You pull plugs. And now Kumi is going to shit talk her, but watch what happens. And yes, this includes spitting. Here you go. You're going to love it.
Fuck. I fucking... You have fucked this over.
Look at him.
Oh.
This
Hope
is
you're
new.
Happy, cunt.
This is new. Cunt.
Jesus Christ.
Hope you're happy, cunt. Does this seem like the... And that's what I mean. This is not the Kumi on his show that's all friendly. I mean, to a lot of people, just showing that much footage is horrifying. That should be horrifying enough. I mean, did you see how this acted? This is nothing. This is the beginning of the tape. Watch this.
Fuck, I fucking... You have
I can't see the chat, so let me know
over.
If they're going, whoa. We're having fun.
Hope you're happy, cunt.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ.
Hardcore deathmatch. Take out all enemies.
This is a grown guy, not a kid. This isn't a gamer on Twitch.
No idea how to
not
get
Mexican.
Back. I'm so fucking pissed at you. Fuck this. I'm so done.
He's so done. Wouldn't that be great?
Cunt. Hey. What happened? I'm so pissed, dudes.
Look at this.
Oh, I'm so
Let's just watch. Oof.
Imagine being in the same house with this guy late at night.
Imagine this is happening, and you know that he's hit women. You know that he's after 13-year-olds. You know about all the horrors. You know that he has guns or had guns. You know that he's got a knife. You know that he's got a gun in a game. I wouldn't be comfortable with this guy being around a gaming unit around me. I don't know what that does.
So imagine you're in the other room and you just get this guy and he's 56. And if you're 56 and going, that fucking cunt, I'm done with her.
If I were a girl, I'd be terrified. And it's Cumia on top of it. All right, let's see some more. Here's Anthony. This is new.
Right, let me get back on here. Well, you know. Sometimes your twat girlfriend will fucking unplug your shit.
Wow. Didn't have a girlfriend at 50. Six.
Unreal.
Eight or whatever.
So annoying, man. Fucking hate it.
Eight.
Fucking annoying as piss.
Look at him.
Yeah.
He's embarrassed. He's humiliated. Aren't you embarrassed that REDBAR is watching this? Isn't this so humiliating for you? Like, if Cumia had a tape of me doing this to get back at me and he's showing, I would fucking kill myself. How is it? So these guys are so at this crazy level where this could come out and they just show up as if nothing happened.
It's totally fine.
And none of their, this isn't a giant deal, a huge article. Doesn't get, this is just normal now for guys like Cumia and Gavin and all these people to go through. Sam Tripoli. They could be caught in 4K every day doing some crap like this. And then they just show up to work with smiles. Nobody cares. How bizarre.
How bizarre.
All right, let's see more. This doesn't end here.
So done with it.
I gotta get this a little louder.
Stupid shit.
Oh! He just spit in his own home.
He spits, folks.
He spits. So the lizard spits. Okay. Our lizard spits. Don't put your hand in the cage. It spits.
Oh,
look at this dirty scum. I mean, this is real. And this isn't the only spit. Watch this.
Victim. Stupid shit.
Ooh. And he spits like a real racist, too, where it goes. Like, I can't even do that kind of where it's like a real ting.
This is on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
You should turn down the speed so it's like really slow-mo.
Oh, to do the spit.
And then see.
Okay, let's see.
The way his lizard tongue goes out.
Yeah,
and in.
Yeah. We'll do 0.25, the baby ones. And then we'll do a zoom in. I'll do two clicks back and we should be able to get that spit in slow motion. Yeah. All right.
Don't
let's
go
see.
Too far back because
nope,
it's
we're
be
right
slow.
Here. Watch. Here it comes. Oh, no.
Shit.
He's going to do a little lick. Wait.
Oh. no.
Lizardly.
Oh, my grandma. Whoa. Look at the face he's making now. And I'm
Did he
his
just
worst
get a
enemy.
Fly?
Oh. And he spits out the carcass of a cricket. Oh! Dude. Thank you. Great call on that. We should start using slow playback speeds.
I know. I always forget.
I know because it seems so easy, but man. Was it great?
Oh my God.
So here he is. I just want to see. It sucks because when I zoom in, I'm on the same machine. The chat's on the same machine. So when I zoom in, it zooms in every screen, unfortunately. So I can never see the chat on a zoom in. If you want to make fun of me, do it on a zoom in. I'll never know. Or if you want to make fun of me, do it when I'm not doing a zoom in so I know. But, yeah, I can never see the chat. I don't know. You know, I want to, like, be with them for this. I want to see how they're
They're shocked.
how they, I want to feel their emotional.
You should get another little iPad just for the chat.
I should. Can't afford it. Bums. All right, so here he is with his angry glasses, and I don't like how his hair is different than I remembered it during the day.
That is so true.
Okay, I don't, like, if you see me in the night, I don't all of a sudden have a giant horseshoe missing here.
You look the exact same, but it's in a bun.
Have you seen Drew Michael's hair lately? Oh, God, I feel so bad. He's got the, it's like this. That's what reminded me. Drew Michael's hair right now looks like this, where it, like, and it's like, ooh.
Since your hair grows so fast, you should shave out the front. Yeah,
I could. I could do that, and by the next show, it'd be like this.
Back.
Yeah, I got nothing to lose.
Isn't it crazy how different he looks on this compared to his show? Jesus, and those are the glasses of like a 99-year-old. His eyes.
I would love an oil painting of this without the headphones, please. I would love an oil painting of this. Do something cool with the background. I don't want that in oil. No white oils, please. Ooh, look at him. I'm looking at my monitor in front here. Oh. Something troubling you, Anthony. It's like, Jesus, man. This is, again, this is all happening now. This is what people have become. And we're almost like normal. Like, yeah, Anthony, I'm pretty bad now, you know. No. If I acted like this, I would assume I want you all gone forever. Here.
All of a sudden, my feed cuts out.
Hopefully, he'll get louder. I can't boost it up anymore.
It's like, oh, suddenly, you know, my Ethernet is unplugged. Fucking bitches.
Look, I need you a little louder. Everyone, turn up your speakers.
Girls are the worst.
He's Candy Mint.
Like, you can fuck him, which is
awesome. He's turning into those digital predictions of him that everyone's doing.
Bag, and get your dick sucked, or suck a dick, or fucking.
Ooh, look at that. That is like looking into the
Dally Mini.
Stranger Things, take notes.
Just terrible. They don't get anything. They're not funny.
Listen to him. This is what he's saying about women. Oh, wait, I'm talking over all this shit. Listen to this. Listen to this, because it's low.
Like, you can fuck him, which is awesome.
Wait. Listen.
And I look and it's like, oh.
This is important.
Suddenly, you know, my Ethernet is unplugged. Fucking bitches. So stupid.
Stupid.
Girls are the worst. Like, you could fuck them, which is awesome.
That's what I'll do when a clip is low. Just talk low, Mike. You could fuck him, so that's awesome. But other than that, and he really says this. But Tate gets all the grief. Please.
And if you don't have that, I guess you gotta be a fucking fag. Get your dick sucked, or suck a dick, or fucking man in the ass.
Do you hear his way of thinking, though? He goes, all you could do is fuck these girls, and they give you nothing else. But if you don't fuck them, then what do you got to do? Go suck a dick? Become a fag? It's like, no, there's another option. Called don't have gay sex just to come. You ever thought of that one? So in his mind, he's thinking, it's either girl or I have to suck guys' cocks. He says that. Listen to this. Here.
Fag. Get your dick.
Here.
This is the worst.
That's what he says. So that's what his kind of mind thinks.
Awesome. And if you don't have that, I guess you gotta be a fucking fag and get your dick sucked or suck a dick or fucking man in the ass. But like, why else would you want a fucking girl? They're the worst. They're just terrible. They don't get anything. They're not funny.
Hassan, I got a guy for you.
Fucking cunts.
How awesome would it be if like the Hassan YouTube community caught on to Cumia? Can we turn them on? Can we somehow wish this into existence? Imagine if everybody on YouTube was on his ass 24/7 like they are with Tate.
Ooh, amazing.
That's like my biggest wish, that the world figures out what Cumia and Denny are. You know? That's my biggest wish. I'd trade it all for just the world to all know what he does. The blurry man.
Oh, God. She's so scary. I don't want to be that close to the teeth.
That's how repulsive gays are. That you literally go, oh, no matter how bad a chick is, you're like, ah, I'm not going to go fag. And, like, they could be just the worst.
Ugh. What are you saying? As guns go off.
That shit at this point.
In the background.
What a dumb thing to do. I'm gonna unplug your fucking cable, your internet. These cunts. They're cunts. And it's every one of them.
Oh.
If you think they aren't.
And it's every one of them. I mean, look at.
But
I'm
it is kind of funny now that we know that the reason that he got unplugged was because he was yelling.
Yes.
He is technically whispering and obeying her now.
Yeah. Oh, yes, he's obeying. And by the way, he didn't do shit back.
He ran.
So that's the other thing. You're like doing what Sam Tripoli does, where she's still in charge. You're just trying to be cool in front of the guys.
Wow.
Mom, what the fuck, man? No, we didn't want your cookies. Sorry, Mom, your cookies are really good. But you know the guys. Did your mom ever make cookies for your friends?
Probably. Whoa, what am I seeing? Oh, yeah, I thought that was Cumia's face. Ooh.
Yep. Okay, let's go back to Cumia. This tape don't end.
They turn into him.
They turn.
So fucking done.
He's so
why don't you yell again then?
Yeah, Chrissy. Then why don't you yell instead of wisp?
Video games. If I want to sit here and play video games till literally 10 a.m., why not? Like, why not?
Because it's crazy.
But, what is that, a problem?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Is rent being paid? Blow me.
Ooh. Is the rent being paid? So you both live there. $1,600 a night. You got to play Call of Duty to drown out the real gunshots. Blow me. Pretty cool.
You make a ruckus and annoy her. You know what? It would just annoy me. What am I going to do? It's literally like, oh, make a ruckus and annoy. Like, if I want to do something, I just fucking.
This is like that Kyle Swintles guy, huh? Doesn't he remind you of Saizan Z?
Kind of.
This is Saizonic.
Similar form.
And they all come back the next day. Hey, Saizon, how was your night? Well, it was horrible. It ended in tragedy again. Once again, the whole family's in an uproar over last night. That's how it went.
Like
people want to see how bad he is at the game.
Oh, okay. Here, I can show you. See, that to me is no business of mine. You know, to her, she's, oh, the game.
No,
I don't care about the game.
I mean, I just noticed all he does is die.
Yeah, well, as a bad at the game guy, I am not one to talk. I can't do anything. I go like this. I go, you're not even aiming it at the TV.
Right out of window. Like, why am I, I'm going to play games? Like that? Like unplugging my fucking internet? What I'll do is I'll wait until he's playing.
Okay, so now he's coming up with his payback plan. What he's going to do, you know, she games too. They've all somehow suckered in. It's like convincing your wife that Donald Trump is awesome. They've convinced their wives to game somehow. And I think every girl secretly wants to game because they want to be like, ooh, maybe, I'm like a Twitch girl. Ooh, I'm pretty cool. I don't understand what's going on with these girls who want a game all of a sudden. To me, that's suspect. And so he says, he goes, oh, yeah, when she starts gaming, right when she's in the middle of her big part, I'm going to unplug it on her. And that would bother her? She games to that sort of extreme level? I guess that would be bothersome to anybody, but she shouldn't be gaming either.
People
this gaming.
Game.
Nah, this gaming ain't right. All right, so let's go back. He's going to die. Yeah, I guess he shoots a bullet at somebody wrong. Who cares? I hate gaming. So let's see what he says here.
Their buddies and unplug her internet. See how that
he's
going to
unplug her
internet. See how that fucking works. Oh my God. Lose her fucking mind.
She'd lose her mind.
Balls off.
What?
I've had.
What did he say about his balls? Oh, I'd laugh my balls off.
Those are fucking mine. And I'll laugh my balls off.
You would laugh your balls off because the girl, the only girl that'll be anywhere near you, has lost her mind. That's what makes you laugh your balls off. This is what you want? The only girl to ever give you any affection. I mean, you're hideously scarred. You have no money, and you're labeled as a racist pedophile. And you're going to sit there and laugh your balls off because she lost her mind? That's what you want?
Someone in the chat said,
it's mean.
Can somebody make an Anthony Cumia simulator video?
Yes.
I'm just because what would that into? What are you simulating?
Slender Man. Just play Slender Man.
Like he just pops up or you get to be him.
Just pretend Slender Man is him. It's just as scary.
Had it, man. I fucking had it.
He's had it.
No, there's no dirt nap. There's no Mrs. Cumia.
Wait, dirt nap?
There never will be a Mrs. Cumia.
There never will be a Mrs. Cumia. I hate women. I'm like Mersh. We don't need women, do we, Mersh?
Cool. Okay.
That's pretty cool. But you guys have apartments in the games.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
There's nothing in your apartment besides the gaming system?
Oh, that's really cool. It's almost like somebody sent me this video. They're like, dude, look, it's a video of Mersh and his cat alone. And I'm like, wow. It actually, like, dude, that guy just has to end. And that's why they do these casts every day. Otherwise, they'd be. That's why Bill Maher has to do this podcast, too. Otherwise, they'd be just all alone, just sitting there. That would drive a man mad. So they constantly have to be on night waves and compounds and talking to you every single day. Because otherwise, they would go. It would be like living in a mental chamber.
When Mike, what are they called? Goes like to take a quick pee, I'm sitting there going, come on, come back, come back, come
yes,
on,
yes.
Come back. I can't stand 1 second.
I don't know how. So to live alone at this age, like Mersh, I was watching this Mersh video and going, wait, so he drinks on night wave. So all night he goes on night wave. People just make fun of him, and then he tells the haters how much they suck, gets drunk, gets mocked and laughed at, has to end the show on bad terms every time. And then what? It just goes silent, and he's just alone with the cat in Florida in this apartment covered in squalor.
Ooh, imagine
with no money and no person.
The show today, and then the show ended, and it was silence in here. No one.
That, I mean, and especially at that age. Dude, that's, I mean, in your 20s, yes, of course, you're supposed to be single in your 20s. After your 20s, if you're single, living all alone. Ooh.
Makes me want to cry.
Scary. And when I saw Mersh all alone like that, Cumia about to drive Missy.
His cat was like hissing at him.
Doesn't even like him. Ooh.
Oh, it's heartbreaking.
All right, back to Carmier.
Here he is.
But at least he's not a Jew.
Yep, at least he's not Jewish.
I'm done.
He's imagining he's shooting her.
Yes, I mean, of course.
The gun sound effects are really hilarious.
Oh, she unplugged my cable, but listen. I'm not going to say anything because I don't want to make it seem like there's a... Fuck off.
Please, Missy, fuck off. And tell us your secrets.
I like 350 people.
Ooh.
Fucking Nick raids my room and she pulls the plug on me. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, this is even more pathetic. Apparently, Nick Fuentes, Daisy's cousin, raided, and now raided is a positive word, too. Now, raid used to mean, oh, my God, it's a bunch of people coming to harass you. Now it just means it's people coming. And Nick Fuentes told people Cumia was gaming, and for the first time ever, Cumia now has 350 viewerships. And they're all Nick Fuentes fans. Ooh. So Cumia, of course, is lower than Nick Fuentes now, believe it or not. So he has to impress him.
Wait, and he acted like this in front of all of his new
friends?
Yes.
So that's why he's acting like this, because he was so embarrassed
in front of all Nick's guys, the tough, cool guys of the internet. So Cumia is extra pathetic now. Now that you know all of this, he's even extra angry. Like, if this just happened with five compound scumbags, he wouldn't even care because he wouldn't be as embarrassed. But because it's Nick Fuentes' army of the light, of course, he's got to, oh. I mean, really, that's the life he's living now.
Right? Eugh. I've had it.
What a loser.
That's right.
Never. That's right.
She's had it.
Dalton said that so many times. Guys get a man cave and they go, I got my man cave. I'm awesome. And then you're like, yeah. So she gave you a room in your house. Yeah, ruin the vibe. You're right. You're right. I'm done.
Ooh, he's done.
Yep.
One more hit.
John had it. God, bitches.
Go.
Like, who gives a shit?
Me.
What time I come home and want to play video games?
Us.
Who gives a shit? What am I, 12?
Ooh. We got to see the whole
thing. Oh, sorry.
So this is a big many minutes has this been going on?
Yeah, that's a good question. I'm afraid to look. Ooh, we're only halfway through.
Jesus.
Long tape.
Oop! Another spit. There it was.
So this guy who even edited the tape, he knew that spit had to be in full screen. Here it comes.
Ugh. Oh, so disgusting.
Here it comes. Should we do that one in slow motion
yes.
and see what happens?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to go to negative 25. And we'll see. He does another spit. He's so sickened with her. Okay, see what happens.
Oh.
This is the music of hell.
Oh. Is anything even coming out?
Barely. I mean, it's like very dusty.
Pathetic. Let's get a loogie cool. going.
Look at this. This is like a real monster,
He's dry.
Dude. Dude! I mean, hold on, let's turn off the lights and watch that again. Ooh.
Okay, stare deep into his
eyes. Okay, everybody look just at Cumia, okay?
Well, I'm going to try to even frame this up a little better here for everybody. Sorry. It's hard. It's a tiny frame to get into.
Yeah, how's that? Perfect. Yeah, watch this.
Hardcore dominate. Take it. And hold the objective.
Oh.
Pulls your fucking cable out.
Oh.
God, that really bugs me.
Oh.
His voice tone
Holy
doesn't really change,
no.
which is interesting.
That bugs me. Especially when you're like...
The lights back on.
Just needed to hear some happy music there. That was insane.
Really, really, just too much, man. Oh my God! Holy fuck! God, that was horrifying. All right, let's see. Let's just wrap this tape up. I'm just gonna play it. You just
now
gotta
you
hear
it. You should
try
doing it sped up.
That's a good idea. Well,
Yeah. Oh, because, yeah, we want to get through
the tape.
The tape. So let's try 1.5. Great idea. Great idea.
Just for fun.
Yeah.
Try it out for once.
Okay, let me frame him up, Mr. Beautiful. And let's hear him.
Like shit games. How do you not know I'm not going to pull the plug on the second playing Warzone? And I'll wait. I'll wait till fucking, I'll watch. I'll wait until it's like, oh, you're winning. Wow, you're fucking, oh, that's got, bam, and I'll just pull that fucking plug. And then, oh,
it's good.
Oh, what happened? And literally, I have to be that childish. I have to be that fucking bunch of fucking bit of a child to do that and go, ha ha, ha ha. I will, though. If that's, you know, that's what she did to me, why would that go?
Okay.
She takes Warzone. Seriously.
Oh my God. She takes Warzone very seriously. Hey, do you hear the phrases coming out of your mouth?
So do you.
You
obviously
are a monster. That's what you do to me. Fast talk. And it's not even that fast compared to the likes of Philip DeFranco and people like that. So it's very listenable. We should fast talk a lot of people.
I know.
This is great.
Pull that cable.
I'll pull that cable.
Awesome. Yeah. And still stay winning. You're right. Yeah. 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 It's like a. Ivana Trump. I don't know what happened. Fell down the stairs.
Ooh, death threat.
Yeah.
Death threat.
All you incels. You're right. It's just a hassle. It's a big hassle being in a relationship.
Oh.
A big fucking problem.
Oh.
She's done.
Ooh. Spooked by the bullets.
Oh, how beautiful. How did they not put the swastika there?
Swastika.
Little iron cross. I get it. But, you know, all these flags. We know what they should be. They should be beautiful. Right.
Oh, his face warped.
Turn that fucking light back on.
Ooh.
I don't give a shit.
She turned the lights off. Right. She turned the lights off.
This is Morbius. Look at this.
Morbius. So let's see this. Look at this.
Should we go on regular for the lights turning off segment, or is sped up good? Sped up is fine.
Well, let's see.
Turn that fucking light back on. I don't give a shit.
And I like how it's just one key light that lights him. Like, the rest of the house lights are all on, but he had... She turned off his, like, ring light.
Wow.
Light on, please. Shut the door. You want to have to see the light. You want everyone to hear this? Do you want to fucking everyone to hear
that you're... They're hearing.
Load. I don't think they're hearing that. I think how...
Wait, you can kind of hear Missy better. I don't remember being able to hear her.
Is that her or guys in the video game chanting, get him with the grenade?
I thought I heard her going, they're going to hear you being a piece of shit.
Okay, let's listen
for that. Really listen closely.
Okay, listen close.
Everyone to hear this? Do you want to fucking everyone to hear that you're being fucking load?
Securing charge. Oh, yeah. I'm going to hear who you're going to shit.
Oh, you're a piece of shit.
Wow, you're a piece of shit. Ooh, busted, exposed.
They're hearing that. I think how they're hearing, I'm just trying to play a video game, and you're being fucking asshole. Turn the fucking light back on, and go to bed, and shut the door. That's all you need to do.
Ooh.
And don't unplug my fucking cable again. Well, you're going to love it when I do it to you when you're playing with your friends. I will do it, and you're going to fucking love it. It's going to be in the middle of maybe a game you're winning, and I will just unplug that fucking thing. Could you turn the fucking light back on? Oh, no lights, yeah. No shit.
No lights. Well, you can turn them on yourself, too. Don't just let him
take it. Uh-oh.
Oh, he's leaving. He can zoom out.
He's leaving. Okay.
Oh, look, he's shooting at her.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. This is a really weird ending. Look how it ends. Because he goes to turn on the light himself, but it looks like he's going to bang, bang. Watch. Don't just let him he gets up. And then... Oh! What has he done?
Missy,
no! And you can almost see a reflection of the game in the back window, and it looks like he's firing. Oh my god. That settles that, huh?
The light switch. Is that what I'm fucking reduced to? Playing a fucking game with a light switch? It's just a game.
Oh! You love games, though, so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go gay. Let's see how dudes handle this. I'm just gonna go fag.
You're just gonna go fag. He's gonna go fag, he says. Yeah,
like, if you could, it's so fucking stupid. If you could literally close the bedroom door and not hear me or see the light, why not do that? Why would you go, it's 3 a.m.?
Shut up, Carmen.
Like, isn't that a power thing more than a annoying thing? Honestly, do I need to deal with that shit? No, I don't. I don't. Baker is lost. What time it is? Okay, it's fucking 7 a.m. If I want to play video games, it's 7 a.m. I'm over. I'm like 33 years old.
No, you're not.
Just be able to do whatever the fuck I want. But I will. Just imagine going through this many years in your life, as I have, and like you're like, oh no, I can't do that. Get out. Are you out of your mind? Could you imagine?
Nope.
Actually going, uh-oh, but I guess would suck. I shouldn't do that.
I'd hate it.
On this earth, you know, over a half a century, and well, you said I can't play video games. Get the fuck.
He's been alive over half a century.
Uh-oh. Whoa. It's uh-oh. So retarded.
Haunted.
Shit.
He probably has. How do we know?
Tomorrow.
Have you ever seen him yawn?
You gotta put it online? I didn't. Capturing Charlie. I think, yeah, people should. I didn't see that fuck. People should see what the fuck, you know, maybe young men will see this and go, huh, yeah, that's bullshit. Wow, that's horseshit.
You're acting like Glenn.
I love Cozy TV. Objective Baker? Forgotten American. I love it. I don't get to come on enough. I still gotta get in touch with Big Alaska to figure out the super chats.
Oh,
I don't
yeah,
want
get in touch with
to figure out
I gotta
chats.
Get in touch with Baked Alaska. You know him from being arrested all the time and the
gotta get in touch with Baked Alaska to figure out super chats.
Jesus Christ.
You should get that as a soundbite.
I gotta get in touch with Baked Alaska to figure out my super chats. Yeah, that's...
That's what you should be doing.
I mean, maybe if it was like, I gotta get in touch with Baked Alaska to figure out how to mace people. What kind of mace to buy. But surely there's a safer option to get information about super chats. I'm sure Google has a help page that's a lot safer. All right.
Oh, fuck. Gotta get for touch us because I don't know how to. I don't know how to get them yet. Allied airstrike coming hot. Damn. All right, Jigs. I got a log, as they say. But thank you. We'll see you back here at a later date. So I gotta be privy to all the nonsense that's going on in my fucking life, yeah. But whatevs. We'll see you next time.
Wow. There it was. The tapes are back.
Wow.
I went on. You bit a girl's hand. It's like, damn right I did. I went on. You bit a girl's hand. It's like, damn right I did. I went. Yeah.